Some people love him, some people don't.
I know. There's a lot of people that are upset about a certain someone's actions last night at WrestleMania. I must admit, I'd be a bit naive if I didn't think anything was coming, because that certain someone put on his Twitter he was headed to WrestleMania to, how does he put it, whip some candy ass. So right then I knew he wasn't talking about Zack Ryder. I didn't think that certain someone would actually decide the winner of the main event at WrestleMania. But you know what? If he didn't do what he did, the final moment of WrestleMania 27 would have been a draw. And that would have sucked donkeys. So you know what? Things didn't go my way. I will not complain. As a matter of fact, I'm going to congratulate The Miz. Miz, congratulations. Because I've been around long enough to know that it doesn't matter how you did it. The fact is, you did it. You were able to walk into the main event of WrestleMania, the WWE Champion, and walk out of WrestleMania still the WWE Champion. There's something to be said for that. I know you're watching, and trust me, you are still the most annoying person on the face of the earth, and I hope I never get another chance to face you again. But I think these people would agree with me that after your showing tonight, you have earned all of our respect. Which, of course, brings me back to that certain someone. Because after hearing him speak for so very long, it's obvious that I have not earned his respect. It's obvious that he doesn't like me very much. Here's the good thing, that certain someone is here tonight. That certain someone was also supposed to be the guest host of WrestleMania, but very quickly became involved in business. My business. Which means that certain someone and I have business of our own to settle right now.
John Cena, let me be direct with you. What'd you think was gonna happen? You knew payback was coming. You poke a shark in the eye, you get swallowed whole. Has The Rock talked trash about you? Yeah, you bet your candy ass he did. It's what The Rock does. Does it better than anybody. It's what the people love. But you're wrong about one thing, John Cena. You're wrong about respect.